You gotta be kidding.
Aloha, Mrs. Min. Your husband wanted to surprise you with a late lunch.
Consider me surprised.
What kind of two-star dump you putting me up in here? The bathroom doesn't even have a flat iron. About time. Starving.
Okay. All right, first of all, cross your legs. Okay, second of all, I don't know how you manage this, but I am not signing for this food.
Tell him, sister. Brother, you call these jumbo shrimp? They're small, they're rubbery, and they got no flavor.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I can't take the food back now.
Okay, if it's that bad, why are you still eating it? And a better question is, what the hell are you doing?